Security cameras caught mass men bursting into the office, dousing it with what's been described as an unknown substance. It filled the whole office with a very pungent odour, we're told. At least three, not two, it's gone up to three. Three individuals inside it have been taken away to hospital with breathing difficulties. We don't know what their situation is.